Club 414. Introducing first, Ariana Grace.
Let's not forget New Year's Evil. You won't miss a second of the in-ring action here tonight as WWE's New Year's Knockout Week continues here on NXT, culminating Friday with SmackDown's New Year's Revolution. But this matchup, well, it took place and came about because of something that took place 2 weeks ago on NXT.
You need to remember, it's not about wins and losses. It's about good sportsmanship.
Actually, it is about wins and losses.
Oh, oh my gosh, she's crazy! My face!
And really, you saw the slap that we all heard. Some of us were shocked, some people were not. But what really has been the trigger that has been setting off Roxanne Perez as of late? Why are you laughing?
No, look, I'm just going to say this. I don't condone that, okay? But we truly don't know the backstory, Vic. We don't know what's going on in the women's locker room. We don't know exactly what's really going on around that whole story. That, come on, you got to agree with me there, right?
It's hard to argue with you, but look, maybe for Roxanne Perez, nice counter by
Don't Grace. Look, Vic, don't let the smooth taste fool you. As well as Roxanne Perez, she's been going through a lot. She's under a lot of pressure. I mean, having that meteoric rise, and like I said, Vic, it's so hard to get there, but it's so much harder to stay there. She's got a lot of pressure on her, Vic.
Slapping her right back. This could be a big moment for Ariana Grace in this match against Roxanne Perez. But I'm going to go off of what you just said, because frustration could lie in the fact Roxanne Perez was never beaten for the NXT Women's Tag Team title.
Yes.
She had relinquished them.
That's right.
She was never pinned for the NXT Women's title, if you remember that as well.
Correct.
So she could be sitting here going, she's never been beaten for any championship she's ever held here. It's always been something else, whether it was an injury, whether it was not medical clearance, whether it was because a friend stabbed her in the back.
Whoa.
It's never been because she wasn't the best woman in the ring.
Yeah, that's true, but that might create not being in that right mind space, and Ariana Grace could slip in there. Get
rolling right like through, right, shoulders down. Look at the transition and an ear fall.
And you wonder if Ariana is catching Roxanne in the right place at the right time to get that victory, to catapult her to stardom. Oh, yes, that's what it's about.
Perez now trying to turn things around, but so is Ariana Grace. And
whoa,
for Roxanne Perez, all she needs is a little home cooking.
No. You know what? She's going to be getting a little home cooking on January 13th. She's going to be coming back home. Roxanne Perez coming home to Reality of Wrestling. One night only.
That's where she cut her teeth. You've trained her well. You've been in her life since she started her wrestling life, I should say, since she began.
Wow.
You've seen the ups and downs, which is why I've brought it to what has triggered her, what has pushed her over the edge. But right now, Ariana Grace has turned the tables, and do you feel bad for someone like Ariana Grace? I think she just talks to hear herself talk.
Feel bad about
because
Ariana
she's
Grace.
Getting slapped
she's
in the face.
Queen. She don't do this for the money. This is a hobby for Ariana Grace, man.
A hobby.
Yes, and right now she's doing it and doing it well. Check it out.
That was Exhibit A in this matchup. But what would a win do then for Ariana Grace to beat someone like Roxanne Perez?
Like I said, catching Roxanne in the right place at the right time would take you straight to the moon. I'm talking about put the rocket on her, man.
Well, we know the road to WrestleMania begins 3 weeks from Saturday at the Royal Rumble. Float over into the cover and a kick out Grace. Really, anyone in NXT would like to follow in the footsteps of Roxanne Perez, who entered into the Royal Rumble last year in the Women's Royal Rumble match at number 8. Talking a little trash is Grace, who's also told many women in the locker room that her New Year's resolution was to install etiquette into everyone that she talks to, and she was going to start with Roxanne Perez here tonight.
Very respectful backstage. But one thing I like about Ariana Grace is how she's able to switch gears, Vic. Right now, this is a different Ariana Grace. Oh, whoa!
Was that near fall?
So close.
Oh, and another kick right to the... You don't see Roxanne Perez go down often.
I can help you!
There's Grace screaming, I can help you. And NXT Universe now trying to rally behind Roxanne Perez. few times we've seen Grace in the ring that a smile has left her face, almost into disgust, almost into anger.
I just said it. I just said it a second ago. I mean, Ariana Grace has switched gears.
Uh-oh. She tried to slap Perez back. Perez having none of it.
I don't think so.
Here comes Roxanne Perez, who hasn't been the same Roxy since last summer.
Let me tell you something. Roxanne is always thinking about. Hey, we think about the future, Vic. We think about Hall of Fame. We think about being the greatest of all time. That's what Roxanne Perez is all about.
We think about prodigies. They all start off as prodigies, don't they, Book?
Yes, indeed. Oh, wow.
Another big foreman. Roxanne Perez now, a different side, a different anger, a different vengeance. Right into the eyes of Perez, rake in the face. Face first goes Perez. Grace just turning things around in this matchup.
Referee don't see it.
Oh, this would be a huge victory.
It's all legal.
You're right. The official didn't see it. But wait a minute. Perez, pop rocks. What a victory for Perez.
Here is your winner, Roxanne Perez.
The rake of the face, cutting corners, didn't stop Roxanne Perez, who again was able to battle through the adversity of this matchup. Hit that picture. Perfect. Pop rocks. Pick up another victory. It's our 2020 on the right foot. I don't know if it's Perez who has the issues. A referee might have his hands full here. Perez, though.
Roxanne, get in there. Stop.
She's become unhinged.
Referee, get in there. Stop this. No, no. I don't like this side of Roxanne. This is different. This is not the way we do it, Vic.
Official calling for more help. What has gotten in? We talked about a trigger going on. And Roxanne's smiling. She's smiling, Book. Officials doing their best to separate.
Due to Roxanne refusing the referee's instructions, the referee has reversed his decision and has awarded the victory to Ariana Grace.
Damn it.
Man. Well, Book, she didn't follow the rules. She didn't listen to the official. They better stop Perez.